When a season comes to an end, I think it's very important to look back at the highs and the lows and to learn from them. I'm speaking now specifically about referees and refereeing. Mark Geiger from the USA had a very good World Cup in Rio. I've written a blog where I set out some points that I believe are required if any referee wants to get to the top of the ladder. Go to kickshot.org and check out my points. And please give me your comments. And if you want to agree or disagree, I'd love to hear them anyway. Thank you.